everybody knows in Israel that the Diaspora Yeshiva, as they say, always the two arms are open and they always say welcome, Baruchim Abayim, always the heart is open and we try to help as much as we could, as much as possible, just to make sure that they should have a roof over the head and to make sure they have a warm meal and to have clothes, whatever is needed, and we could give. Came up to me and said, he calls me up. He said, I have this boy for you, and he's a special kid. And I said, listen, the doors are open. I don't want to know what's his name. All those cases that nobody wanted to handle, the only one that took them in, the Mitzrayim, the leprosies, the only one that took them in was King David. And that's why when God picked up, you know, a king that will be Mashiach, this has to be from the roots of King David. I want to give a special blessing for health, happiness, successful. And whatever you do, God should be with you.